Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Keerthana DrDhani Reddy. I'm a consultant radiologist and fetal medicine working in Cloudnine, Hitech City, Hyderabad. The double marker test has two components, which is beta HCG and PAPP-A. These are the products from placenta. The double marker test has to be done between 11 to 13 weeks along with the NT scan. Whereas NIPT, after 10 weeks, you can give it at any point of time. NIPT is basically we are checking cell-free fetal DNA, which is circulating in the mother's blood. We just take a blood sample to analyze the cell-free fetal DNA, and it all depends on the fetal fraction, that is the amount of cell-free fetal DNA circulating in the mother's blood. So the accuracy of NIPT is much better than the double marker, and it has an accuracy of around 99%. The cost of NIPT is higher than the double marker, so we suggest it only when it is indicated. Like when the mother's age is more than 35, or when the risk is high, or when the patient opts for it.